This summer, we can all do our part to protect the electric grid during power rush hour from 2 to 7 p.m.
We're not running appliances until after dinner.
We're keeping our bills low by turning up the thermostat.
And using fans to help stay cool.
We're unplugging and spending more time outside. Because the energy we use today
affects our rates next year.
Join us and use less from 2 to 7 p.m.
Together, we can save money now and later.